Baron Bear.
Sind Negumbel.
Gut, Fischbärsch.
Arbo! Już paku polota!
Guts are deep inside Mongol bellies.
I'll take your head. Leave the rest for the insects. That's the last. Now to get back to Yunnan without being seen.
Is it done?
Never take another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Ortsna will know what became of them.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. But I never did anything.
You can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood and covered in flies.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
I'll get their attention.
Katsar Harar should kill you.
Ich kann nicht mehr dich gerechnet.
Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man, the Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.
What is it?
A child's doll. Stained in blood.
The Black Wolf enslaves children?
Yes. And he sells them to the Mamushi brothers.
Where is he?
His camp's down this path, but it's crawling with Mongol guards.
Then they will die with him.
I need to be the one to kill the Black Wolf. I had a chance a long time ago. But I couldn't.
I can help you. We'll attack head on. Let him know we're coming.
I want him to feel helpless. Paralyzed.
He will. And by the time we're finished, Botan will feel the same.
This way. Sees us, he'll warn the others.
Leave it to me. Let's go. You know this place well.
Haka and I came here after we left Yarikoa. I thought it was a refuge. It was wrong.
Negium Harsinta!
Likely fled.
He can't get away.
Wait, that Mongol ship offshore. He may be inside.
Where is he?
Mongol screams will draw him out.
Whatever you think I've done, Altan forced me.
You enslaved children!
No, I...
You've done it for 20 years! You held me and Taka captive, sold us to the Mamushi slave farm!
Taka... he was my favorite. But the way I remember it, you brought him to me.
I didn't know.
Yuna, he's yours. Are you all right?
Let's get off this boat. Burn it.
Altan will see this and know we're coming. He'll be forced to act.
Jin, What the Black Wolf said was the truth.
What do you mean?
I met him when we came to Otsuna. He offered me food and a place to stay. I asked if I could bring my brother. He got us drunk. And then... Taka doesn't remember. But I do. I was frozen. I could have killed him. Saved Taka. I was too scared.
It's not your fault. Because of you, he'll never hurt another child.
I need some time. I'm going back to the inn.
I'll see you there. happened?
Aldhan got our message. This was his answer. He said to meet him at a camp near the Kushi border.
You'll pay for this. We will bring him to justice.
You've brought nothing but death.
It is our duty to exact revenge. We'll take it from Aldhan or die trying.
That's the duty of a samurai. Yuna's just a thief. And thieves have no honor. We'll make this right. I swear. Your promises are just like you. Worthless. Let's get the horses.
You know we're riding into a trap.
I know, but I owe it to Ichi.
Our focus has to be Aldhan. Whatever happened between you and her, it can't get in the way.
You don't understand. Ichi was a slave at the Mamushi farm. It's where we met. She looked out for me and Taka. Shielded us from the worst. She's the reason...
She chose to do that. You don't owe her anything.
That's not all of it. We swore to get out of that place together. One moment, we were all running. The next, Ichi was screaming. And I kept running. I abandoned her, Jin. I owe her my life.
You were right to run. I saw what kind of men those brothers were. If you tried to fight them, they would have killed you.
Is running part of the samurai code?
You were children. Sometimes running is the only way to survive. What's done is in the past. You have to let go of your guilt. It will only get in the way when we face Aldhan.
I don't let anything get in my way. This is it.
Be careful. We don't know how many men Aldhan brought with him.
Well, where are the bastards hiding?
Hey, Arvo!
Чи Арвo?
Чи юу болсон?
Хөөй, өнөө гэх чи хартаа?
Яг уу?
Tindwen!
Oi!
Altan! I can cut down your men all day!
It's him!
Altan, face judgment for your crimes.
You cannot judge me. You murdered your own people.
The Mamushi brothers and the Black Wolf are traitors.
Is that your excuse? Your reason to become the ghost and kill? No wonder the Straw Hat Ryuzo turned on you.
Enough! It's time to finish this.
Others are doing the same. Service of the Great Peace. You kill in service of yourself.
You killed Altan, but our people know what you did to the others. Now they're afraid the ghost will come for them next.
Good people have nothing to fear from me.
What do you believe, Iti? Are we monsters?
I think you did what you had to. Goodbye, Yuna.
Don't let what Iti said bother you.
I don't want our own people afraid of me.
You can't expect everyone to understand what you're doing, or why.
No. But I wonder if I've crossed the line.
If we have, we are on the right side of it.
Ah. Thank you. Thank you.